Very simple question when they tell you to solve. The first thing is that you need to introduce a square root on both sides. So introduce a square root on both sides. Then your answer becomes x plus 2 equal to positive or minus the square root of 36 is 6. So your answer is x plus 2 equal to 6 or x plus 2 equals negative 6. Okay, the only thing now is collecting the like terms or so x equals 4 or x equals negative 8. Right, done.